We no longer have to wonder which golden girl Harry identifies with the most. Just prior to announcing her engagement to Prince Harry in the fall, Meghan Markle sadly shut down her lifestyle website, The Tig, along with all of her personal social media channels. But because this is 2018 and we live in the internet age, people kept the receipts. And one of them may prove that Prince Harry made a low-key appearance on Meghan's Instagram account a few years ago. According to BuzzFeed News, Meghan and Harry revealed that they started dating sometime in 2016. During that time, Meghan gave her followers more than a few clues that she had someone special in her life. For example, in one deleted photo, Meghan shared a bouquet of flowers she received from someone special in London. In another post from 2016, she can be spotted wearing a blue beaded bracelet, which is identical to the one Harry owns. But perhaps most telling of all is an October 2016 post that appears to show the lower half of Prince Harry's face. The best part is, he's wearing a Golden Girls sweatshirt. At the time, Markle posted the picture with the caption, "I take full responsibility for the sweatshirt. He wears it well." Thankfully for these two, they no longer have to sneak around and hide their relationship from the public eye. On May 19, the couple will walk down the aisle at St. George's Chapel while the world watches. And if you really want to get in the royal wedding spirit, you can buy that very same Golden Girls sweatshirt on Amazon for $26.